Hi ladies, it's Dawn and welcome back to my channel. So I'm excited because I have a new fall handbag. I had sold some of my last fall handbags and some from the previous year to last year, and I decided to purchase a new handbag. And the reason I did that is because I've had my eye on a handbag for quite some time, and I just kept trying to put it out of my mind, and I decided this fall to go ahead and splurge and get this handbag. And I'm going to share with you some things that really attracted me to this bag. And so what the bag is a Marc Jacobs bag, and this is the Editor Tote, and it looks like this. And this is a larger size handbag. This bag also comes in an Editor crossbody bag, and it's smaller than this one. It still has a handle, but it has a crossbody strap. But the silhouette and everything of the bag is the same. So if you don't like a bag quite as large as this one, that might be a bag for you. But anyway, I really like larger handbags. This is going to be my everyday bag. I always have three bags in rotation. I have a tote bag, I have an everyday bag, which this would be, and then I have a crossbody smaller bag that I use a lot of times on nights out with my husband if I don't want to carry everything that I usually carry with me. So I always have a crossbody bag as well. But this is going to be my everyday fall and winter bag, and I could probably carry this even in the summertime because it's navy blue, and that's the thing that I really liked about this bag. I thought it was the perfect navy, and it's navy blue, and it is pebbled leather. And the leather is really, really nice, but it isn't super heavy leather. The old Marc Jacobs bags were made with thicker leather, and they were beautiful, and I loved them, but they were heavier bags. And this is a lighter, I would call it a lighter weight bag. It's not as light as, say, a Longchamp La Pliage that's made of nylon, but for a leather bag, this is a pretty lightweight bag. The inside of the bag is this beautiful maroon, and I think the pop of maroon is so pretty with the navy blue. It just looks, I don't know, it's just so stunning. And I think that this is what attracted me, this color combination. It really caught my eye sitting on the shelf at Nordstrom. This bag also comes in gray, and it comes in a beautiful brown. It comes in some other, oh, it comes in black, and all of them have a pop of color in the interior. So this is what it looks like. It's leather and unlined on one side, and then it's got a very kind of a thick nylon on the center of the bag. So it's a really good quality, well-made bag. It has this large separate pocket in the center of the bag. And I like that for several reasons. When a bag has three pouches like this, I find that it hangs very well and the weight is dispersed very well on my shoulder, so it doesn't hurt my shoulders. So I always gravitate toward an everyday bag that has the three sections like that. So this is what it looks like. And this middle section has the really pretty hardware zippers. They're really nice, and they unzip all the way down, so you could fit a laptop inside of it. I have a laptop, but I don't typically carry it with me, but I do put my planner in here. I put my sunglasses, the key fob to my car, I put in here because I don't need to take it out of my purse to start my car, so it goes in here. And the bag has a little lock here, so if you do have something expensive in your bag and you definitely don't want any pickpockets or anybody to get to it, or if you're setting your bag down like inside, you know, a house at a party or something, you could lock the zipper pouch in the middle. So the zippers have little holes there, so you could lock them and keep the contents of that middle pouch really safe. So I really like that. Inside that middle pouch, there's some slip pockets, so you could organize some of the contents within this middle pouch. And then on this side of the bag, there's a removable leather pouch that has a zipper on it. And then it has some slots here to put some contents in, and this comes out. So if you want to take this out of your bag, you could. This would make, taking this out would make the bag even lighter because this is a very thick pouch, and it does, you know, it has some hardware on it, so it can add some weight to your bag. But this is just, I don't know, you could probably pull it out if you were using it as a wallet and bring it into a store or something if you didn't want to bring your entire bag. I don't think I would ever do that. I would just take my actual wallet out of my bag. But it is nice that it's removable. And so yeah, it snaps in and out. It doesn't have any hardware on the bottom, but it does have leather strips to keep it from touching the floor. They kind of stick out further than the bag, so if you were to set it down, it wouldn't damage your bag. But because it doesn't have feet on it, I would most likely just hang the bag from my chair or set it next to me in another chair or something rather than place it on the floor. And then, yeah, so this is what it looks like. It's got this cute little, this opens. So it's got this cute little pouch here, and this just hangs. Again, this is removable, so if you don't like that little bobble there, you could take it off. And this is how the bag looks. So this is my new fall bag. I'm really excited about it. If you'd like to see what's in my bag after I move into it and I've carried it for a while, I'd be happy to do that. I love what's in my handbag videos. So if you enjoy those too, just let me know. But anyway, this is my new fall bag, and I hope that this was helpful to you. If you're in the market for a new fall bag, you might want to check out the Marc Jacobs Editor Tote. All of Marc Jacobs bags, I think, are just really high quality and great bags. Even their nylon bags are really, really nice. So thank you for spending some time with me. I hope that you enjoyed this, and I hope that you have a blessed and beautiful day. I'll see you next time.